You don't come from a family of race car drivers. You actually come from like a lineage of men who own this supermarket.
Yes, yes. It's very unrealistic to think I could have been a race car driver, really, because...
And you're from a small town, too.
I'm from
really... Like 7,000.
Yes, exactly. I'm actually going back there soon, but it's called Montmorillon in English. Montmorillon in French. Mm-hmm. And it's pretty much a farm town. There's, you know, we have a lot of sheep. We have a lot of agriculture. It's a beautiful area, but definitely small and really far from racing. So the advantage I had is there's a racetrack that was built about 20 minutes away when I grew up, and that really helped because my dad got involved. My dad is an excellent businessman, and he got involved with on the financial side on that track, and that's how I got access to it. But yeah, my grandpa was a phenomenal supermarket owner. He owned 7 in my area.
Dang.
And then he started his own distribution platform for those stores, and then he sold it when he was 55 to retire. And dad bought one and grew it, and now we have 250 employees. My dad would have loved for me to take over. I did all the studies for it. I went to business school. And then one day we were talking about racing, obviously, when I was 19, 18. And he said to me, he said, if you want to succeed, you're going to have to find sponsorship. Because racing is expensive, and to make it in racing, you have to bring sponsorship to rent your car, basically, and your engineer, until you get to the professional level. So to do that, he said, well, you're going to have to go to companies and get money. So we built a driving school, so where you could come, and I would sell you a driving day, and I would tell you, you're going to drive a Ferrari, you're going to drive a single-seater, and I'd teach you how to drive it well. And it worked really well. We had a very successful business, and that's how I financed my career.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.